Bulgaria's new socialist-led minority government has won a parliamentary vote of confidence but may still struggle to introduce economic reforms. The EU's poorest member has been without a permanent administration since February, when protests against low living standards and corruption toppled the previous centre-right government.